Now we are dealing with question number 10, Roman number 4. Let me write down the question. Question is 2 divided by 4 plus 3 root 2. 4 plus 3 root 2 plus 7 divided by 3 minus root 2 minus 31 divided by 1 plus 4 root 2. Solution. Same here. Okay. Like the question which you did, Roman number 2. Question number 10, Roman number 2. If you have watched that, this is quite similar to that. Same thing you are going to do here also. 2, 4 minus 3 root 2. Here it is plus, right? So we are taking minus up there. Down, write down. 4 plus 3 root 2. I have written as it is. Multiply with numerator and denominator. You have to multiply by same number. 4 minus 3 root 2. Same thing here. Write down. 3 minus root 2. You are going to here 3 minus root 2. Right? So you are going to multiply with 3 plus root 2. Same thing you multiply to numerator. 3 plus root 2. Minus 31 divided by 1 plus 4 root 2. 31 into 1 plus is there. So minus 4 root 2. Numerator 1 minus 4 root 2. So let me multiply again. So 4 to the 8 minus 3 to the 6 root 2. Let me not do this one now. Let me just write down. Let's see we can cancel or not. 3 root 2 divided by 4 plus 3 root 2, 4 minus 3 root 2. So I can write down 4 square minus 3 root 2 whole square plus 7. Write down as it is, 3 plus root 2 divided by 3 square minus root 2 whole square minus 31, 1 minus 4 root 2 divided by 1 square minus 4 root 2 whole square. A square minus B square. I've taken A, this one A, this one B, A, B. A plus B into A minus B. Formula is A square minus B square. A square minus B square. I hope you can understand all this. Okay, I'm not making you confused. I hope you can understand all these things. So now, write down numerator as it is. 4 minus 3 root 2 divided by 4 squared. 4 for the 16, right? 16 minus 3, 3 is a 9 into square and root cancel, so into 2. So 9 to the 18. So 16 minus 18 plus 7, 3 plus root 2. 3, 3 is a 9 minus root 2 square and root cancel, so it will be 2. 9 minus 2 minus 31, 1 minus 4 root 2 divided by 1 square, it will be 1. Minus 4 for the 16 into square and root cancel 2. 16 to the 32. So now let me write down again. 2, 4 minus 3 root 2. Let me not copy this one. Look here very carefully. Okay, let me write down. 16 minus 18. Directly 16 minus 18. What will be that number? 16 minus 18. Minus 18 plus 16. Minus sign will come here. 18 minus 16, 2. So this will become minus 2. Similarly here, 9 minus 2. 9 minus 2, 7, right? Simply, 7. 1 minus 32. Minus 32 plus 1. Minus will come here. 32 minus 1, it will be 31. So minus 31. So I can write down here, minus 31. So now, 2, 2 cancel. 7, 7 cancel. 31, 31 cancel. Now minus goes up. We can write down minus 4. Minus into minus plus 3 root 2. Plus, so as it is, plus 3 plus root 2. Minus goes up, it will become plus. So this one will make this one plus. So I can write down 1 minus 4, 2 plus 1 minus 4 root 2. So, minus 4 3 plus 1, 4 plus 4. 3 root 2 plus 3 root 2. 3 root 2 plus root 2. It will be 4 root 2 minus 4 root 2. Cancel, cancel. And the answer is 0. Thank you so much. I hope the answer is correct. We'll meet you in the next video.